Today in mathematics, now to see one numerical based on differentiation. Now you can see here this numerical here. Find d by dx of cos x minus x, where x two is equal to minus 2 by the definition, by the method of definition. So we can write here given d by dx of cos x inverse x, x is equal to minus 2 is equal to limit x tends to minus 2. That is cos x inverse x minus of cos x inverse minus 2 upon x minus of minus 2. Now you can write here is equal to limit x tends to minus 2 cos x inverse x plus cos x inverse 2 upon x plus 2. Let cos x inverse x is equal to theta, therefore x is equal to cos x theta. When x tends to minus 2, then theta tends to cos x inverse minus 2 is equal to minus 5 by 6. So keeping this value, we can get here is equal to limit theta tends to minus 5 by 6, that is theta plus 5 by 6 upon cos x theta plus 2 is equal to limit theta tends to minus 5 by 6 theta plus 5 by 6 upon 1 plus 2 sin theta. Cos x means 1 plus sin theta LCM, so that will be here sin theta. Now again we take here, that is a, that is here theta plus 5 by 6 is equal to alpha. When theta tends to minus 5 by 6, then alpha tends to 0. So using this concept, we can call this is equal to limit alpha tends to 0. Then we can write here alpha into here sine alpha minus 5 by 6 upon 1 plus 2 sin alpha minus 5 by 6. Now solving this, you to get here is equal to limit alpha tends to 0 alpha into sin alpha minus 5 by 6. Now you can use here formula 1 plus 2 sin alpha cos 5 by 6 minus sin 5 by 6 into cos alpha. Keeping this value, we can get here that is equal to limit alpha tends to 0 alpha into sin alpha minus 5 by 6 upon 1 plus 2 cos 5 by 6, means here it is root 3 upon 2 sin alpha minus 2 cos alpha sin 5 by 6 is 1 by 2. So you can write here limit alpha tends to 0 alpha sin alpha minus 5 by 6 upon, we can write these two to be to cancel, so 1 minus cos alpha plus root 3, that is a sin alpha. Now again you can use here formula, as you can see here is equal to limit alpha tends to 0 alpha into sin alpha minus 5 by 6 upon, this will be here 2 sin square alpha by 2 plus root 3 2 sin alpha by 2 cos alpha by 2. So only this way to get here is equal to limit alpha tends to 0 alpha into sin alpha minus 5 by 6. Here we can take this 2 sin alpha by 2 common, so we can write here sin alpha by 2 plus root 3 cos alpha by 2. Now you can write here again is equal to limit alpha tends to 0 alpha upon this 2 upon sine alpha by 2 into sine, that is sine alpha minus pi by 6 upon sine alpha by 2 plus root 3 cos alpha by 2. Then alpha tends to 0, then alpha by 3, alpha by 2 tends to also 0. So keeping this value here, and you can get here, this will be 1, so we can write 1 into sine 0 minus pi by 6 upon sine 0 by 2 plus root 3 cos 0 by 2. So you can get here minus sine pi by 6 upon root 3 cos 0 means 1. So you can get here minus 1 upon 2 root 3. So this way we solve this numerical. First way to do here, just by using the definition, we can use here limit, that is here h tends to minus 2 n cosec inverse x minus of minus cos x inverse minus 2 upon x minus of minus 2. And finally we can use a limit and solving this, finally we can get here the solution of this numerical by the method of definition, that is equal to minus 1 upon 2 root 6. So thank you very much.